fire is, the more heat, the more intense the fire is, the more light. So basically, that's all that is involved in a fire. Now, there's four components that make up a fire. You have the fuel, you have the oxygen, you have the heat, you have the chemical chain reaction. The fuel in the fire is not necessarily petrol, as the case may be, or any other ignitable spirit. The fuel is what ignites the fire. It can be paper, it can be wood, it can be plastic, it can be fabric, it can be anything. That is the fuel to a fire. And then the oxygen is in abundance. It's around us. We need the oxygen is required for the fire to continue to burn. If you take out the oxygen, then obviously the fire itself is going. Then there's the heat, and then the chemical chain reaction is basically the way the fire, the heat, the oxygen, the reacts amongst itself